Western Cape Premier Helen Ziller has accused some national departments of sabotaging the province.
What? Like with bombs and ambushes and stuff like that?
Not quite, although I suppose there are some ambushes of sort. She says Pretoria uses unnecessary red tape to hamper progress in the Western Cape.
It's bloody well true. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's an outrage. Something must be done.
So what exactly is the government doing now to make your life difficult?
I cannot work like this. Oh, everything I try to do, they tie me up in red tape.
Don't be such a drama queen. What exactly is going on there?
Well, take the Department of Agriculture, Forestry and Fisheries, for example. It's been a nightmare trying to get small harbours developed.
Small harbours? Is that really a priority in a province where people are flinging poo at all and sundry?
Don't ever talk to me about poo.
The ANC's main man in the Western Cape, Marius Fransman, says you should stop blaming the national government and take responsibility.
Oh, please, Marius Fransman. I am doing all I can to improve the lives of everyone in the Western Cape.
Madam, I come from Transkei and I live here by Kuguleto. I got no electricity. I got no toilet. Please help, madam.
You poor, poor fellow. Give me a second. Lindiwe? Where the hell are you? Oh, right. Sorry. Yes, no. What? A restraining order? No, it won't happen again, I promise. Patricia, I want the whole of Kuguleto provided with electricity and flushing toilets by tomorrow. Get on it now.
Really?
That's how you get things done. In my province.
Thank you, madam. Now all my families and friends can come from Transkei.
Everyone is welcome in the Western Cape. Just remember to vote DA.
Sorry, madam. We are ANC. But thank you for making our lives better.
Think nothing of it. Viva democracy. Right, folks, got to go. Lots of work still to do. And this damn red tape to remove.
Thanks for joining us, Mrs. Zilla.
Patricia! Code red! Abort! Abort!